Okay, y'all. I done really sat up here and got bored because I changed my hair again, obviously. And I'm about to do a whole completely different style with this. I kind of want like some fringe bangs. I've never cut any bangs before in my life, so this might be a pass or a fail video. Either way, go, I'm going to upload it. So yeah, I got some red hair now with some brown roots. This is the same wig I had a couple months ago. You feel me, still shit popping or whatever, but the roots are brown instead of black this time because I put some more hair dye on top of it. Or the roots actually, I didn't have roots in that one. It was all red. So anyway, I got brown roots now. And now I want bangs, so I want a whole different wig. So I'm gonna play with this and let's just see how it turned out, y'all. Okay. So listen, y'all, the first thing that I did was section off where I wanted my bang to be. I took that section and I tied it up with a scrunchie. I made my scrunchie a little bit lower than where I actually wanted my bangs to stop at, just to leave in me some room in case I like made a mistake. But I tied it up, I twisted it up, and then I cut it with the scissors. I took the section down to see like where I needed to cut more at, how I needed to cut it, and then I took it back and I put it back into a ponytail and then twisted it and cut it again to see if I could get the same results. And then after that, I went off camera and like fixed it and like cut it up a little bit to try to make it fringe. But y'all know this is my first time cutting bangs, so I didn't really get the fringe look, but it still came out cute and I wasn't about to keep trying to play with it and mess up my bangs. So yeah, that's how I cut them.
Y'all, I'm actually thinking this is kind of cute. I didn't do too much to it off the camera. I kind of just touched it up a little bit. Y'all, is this cute? I hope this is cute. It look cute to me. Shit, I just followed the steps. Everybody cut their bang like that on YouTube, so I just tried it. Or whatever. Who I look like, y'all? Tell me I look like somebody. Oh, I'm gonna have fun with this bang. I'm gonna have some cute tutorials for y'all. I'm about to film tonight when I get out of class. But tell me if you like the hair, you guys. Tell me if I did a good job cutting my bangs. I'm trying to do more hair videos, y'all, so just tell me what you want. Y'all know I am the wig master, okay? I'll throw on any wig, do whatever to any wig, and make it look cute. But you know, you feel me, since I'm acting bad all summer, you feel me? It ain't even spring yet, but the weather warming up. Like this video, thumbs it up. I'm gonna have something else for y'all. I got an idea and I ain't even gonna tell you, but it's hair related, of course. But make sure you like, subscribe, and share this video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, babes.